Today, New Hampshire Congresswoman Annie Kuster is on tour to talk about important state issues. That includes housing and health care in the Granite State. This afternoon, she'll be at Summer Park Residences in Hanover. That's a housing project to provide people 62 and older and those with disabilities a home. Then she'll be at Dartmouth-Hitchcock Medical Center to see the new patient pavilion. The goal is to hear how the hospital's expansion to support patients and health care services.